Hey guys, welcome to another installment of PUBG video. This video is special as it's not a solo gameplay but a duo with my friend Vinay Thakur. He is my PUBG playing buddy and playing with him is super fun because he's better than me and he gives his 2 cents after each game and this has made me a better player. So without wasting any time, let's dive into it. When I'm usually with my team, I land on apartments to arrive first. It gives a slight advantage over our enemies. So we take few fights, we didn't get any kills, but basically I guess we were trying to intimidate our opponents. As we all know, fear clouds our judgment and we need to be equanimous in all kinds of situations. What? Yes, another sneak advice from your beloved ninja advisor. So I spot an enemy in the school, I try to get a hit, but without scope all is in vain. Ninja advisor strikes again. Okay, maybe not all effort is lost. Everything is connected and every bit of experience and knowledge comes in handy. Maybe that's why my small effort smoked out an enemy in the open and my friend spots him and we taste our first blood. There's always a satisfaction after getting a kill in the game. Now from here onwards, me and my teammates simultaneously go into close encountered fights and we won them all.
Shit.
Meanwhile, my friend is literally on fire. Somebody threw a Molotov cocktail on him. So as he was mending himself, the enemy would rush in. And you will see the jiggle technique where you do a hip spread fire. Really effective in close counters. And I will also do the same for my enemy.
Tere paas aa gaya.
Oof, the adrenaline rush. I hope you are enjoying this video filled with adventure and excitement. And if you really want to show appreciation, hit the like button. Like just now, do it. Don't forget to share, comment and subscribe. It will give me immense satisfaction and also will boost my morale to bring you more content like this. So now we need a car. Cars make excellent covers in an open field. So as you can see, my friend is fetching the car and I am giving him cover fire from the apartment roof. You will see an interesting mashup of team play ahead in the video. We will not only work together to bring the car, but also kill an enemy at the same time. Yeah, a team kill indeed. So, the day of reckoning is near. We had the game in our hands. We were confident that this would be our chicken dinner. And my partner guns down an enemy with the same confidence.
Wow.
Though not as good as my partner, I try gunning down a moving car. In this midst of fast-paced action game, let's take a moment to admire the beauty of this serene sea. And I think my partner gets really attached to this vast sea and will want to take a closer look into this abyss from where he will never ever come out. I guess sometimes beauty kills.
Shit, bro. Tum kahan chhod diye?
This is where I fall into despair and break out to some nonsense sad shit. Anyway, I knew from this moment on that I am on my own, trying to put up a fight, but as I am not good as my partner, I will be butchered like pig. Meanwhile, my friend is stuck, and though our second mission is confirmed, but it'd be never more than that in this game. He tries to nade, but it will be all in vain. Thanks guys for watching the video, and don't forget to like, share and comment. Though we didn't win this game, but I have a lot of fun playing with him. Do check out him on Insta. I will put the link in the description. And here goes to our sad, sad demise.
Bomb back down, yeah, buddy. Left, 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 left